Hello, we are live. We are live with a mystery game. This week, it is Super Puzzle Fighter 2 Turbo. Give me a minute to update the stream. Please let me know which you're picking so I can have this... No, actually, the characters, their tiers are based off of their counter tiers. Go to three. Select three. So who is who?
I'm Morgan.
Okay, Lemon Lemonade is Morgan.
Round one, fight!
So this is a first to one, ladies and gentlemen, between Lemon Lemonade and Jetbat 2. Do not, whoever's hitting down, do not hit down. That drops them. Oh. Wait, do you guys want to restart then? Okay. No, it's the gem ones that break. Yeah. Oh, it's a when you break it, it sends gems to the other person. Okay, this is a run back. They are restarting. Okay, select three. Okay, so you, Blake and Nathan, make sure you select speed or difficulty level three. So this is a first to one. With the fist bump? Yeah, they're the same for both of you. Ooh, Jetbat 2 throwing, not breaking the greens instantly. Ooh, he does not know how to play these types of games. Okay, Lemon Emanate is learning quick on the fly here. That is a good break. Ooh, sending a lot to Jetbat. Ooh, holy, we got a 3-chain from Jetbat. I don't see them rotating much. Okay, there we go. I said it and then they realized they couldn't rotate. Ooh, Lemon Emanate hard throwing with that one. Ooh, Lemon Emanate, make a good one. Ooh, can he break all? Will he be able to break all of these here? Ooh, both of them have diamonds showing up. Diamond can break any color. Lemon Emanate securing that big break. Holy, Jetbat has a major setup. If he can break any of these, he can turn this game around. I think it might be set to two rounds by default, but we're only doing one. In sake of time. Jetbat 2 is learning fast here. I don't know if that was the best placement for Jetbat. This game is lasting, holy. this game is going on, and in that case, the game starts to slowly speed off. Oh, bit throw from Lemon Lemonade. Ooh. GG, Jet Back 2. No, we are only doing one round. I can probably change that in the dip settings. Lemon Lemonade molding over here, cussing like a sailor.
So what's fucked? Is that game free? I should have won. Because if it's actually really fun.
That's arcade game emulation.
Oh, okay. It's so much fun. It's a really good game.
And then can we get... Hellia Deity. Elijah versus Elijah.
I gotta buy it.
Yeah, I see it at like regular bracket. No,
who closed the gate?
Oh, me.
That's unfair. So A or B locate Remember, Nathan Blake only play out one round.
I don't know if you really so
No, no, just straight up only play one round.
Oh.
Because otherwise it would take way too long. Yes. I mean, unless you're on round three, don't. Unless you're on round three. Okay, then play that. Hit start. So, let me know who's player one and who's player two. Okay. Okay, here we go. Only play out the first round. Well, I changed the dip switch settings where it's only one round. So that red one breaks red ones. And when you break, it sends ones to your opponent. We're all learning the game on the fly, except me and Nathan. I mean, we've played the game before, but that's about it. Ooh, Pelia Deity throwing with that gem placement. Ooh, how does he want to go about this? So both of you are on the same cycles. So you get the same pieces in the same order. I can report game data. Okay, Nathan 2-1, I'll report that. Alright, Wait, no way. Okay, so it was Blake, Nathan, Nathan.
Yes, what the are you recording him as well?
There.
What?
This is the only one I'm recording a 2-1-4. Hey, I mean, I kind of said beforehand, but y'all didn't listen.
I didn't even say
Oh no, he had his AirPods in.
I had him one so I can make sure that he's
all. Can I get Erickson and letters on Mystery Game? Erickson and letters for Mystery Game.
I'll help Tom.
Oh, you're both learning on point. Anyway, Blake.
I have no idea what you just said.
Holy crap, wait, if Kalia breaks all of these greens. Oh! Jetpack 2 breaking a lot if. He has a diamond. He wasted. There is no good way to use diamond. If he can survive 4 turns, he can get a good break. Ooh, Kelly, is he going to do it? He is. Ooh. Ooh, there's a gem coming up. How will they use it? Ooh, Pelia majorly fucking up there. He would have been back in the game if he used it on green. Wait, this is still anyone. Ooh! He's holding down! He's holding down!
It's working!
Oh! Jetbat 2 taking it!
Hit restart.
A and B rotate, joystick goes down.
That's all I'm teaching you.
Okay. That was so.
Wait, do A and B rotate opposite ways?
Yes.
Okay.
Go to keep it on difficulty 3.
Ryu is the best character.
I actually think Steve is
the best. I play Catgirl because I'm unoriginal and unfunny.
Yeah. And don't
wait, Nathan, do you want to play now? Do you want to play now? Okay, Elijah, stay there. Yeah, you're making the run of your life.
Wait, this is I thought this was single elimination.
Oh, we're doing double elim first to one.
Sounds good to me.
Am I playing you and Pepper?
Am I?
It's you two.
Okay.
I ripped a dip switch setting, so now it's 4-1 round only.
Yeah, I'm the only one who's gonna have a 2-1.
Alright, let me know who's player 1 and who's player 2.
Don't you like to tell them
now? Oh shit, you right. Alright, let me know who is who. Alright, so Nathan.
Not working in,
Wait, is it not working? Are you controller number two? That means someone forgot to disconnect their controller. I have it signed, disconnect your pro controller. Okay, so now Nathan should be player two, hopefully.
Wait, I can finally pull up that text file again.
What text file?
The one with Nathan's character in it.
Oh yeah.
Where is it?
Ready?
We have U dot on the right. Yeah, I think you're doing no loser bracket would have been better, to be honest. No, it's first one. Can we get letters and lemon lemonade over there? Yeah? It's double elim first to one. But going forward for sake of time, we might not do a loser bracket. That's a way to Poyo Poyos. Wait, why are you RPSing? Oh shit. Wait, you fucking play on RPS? Okay, fuck no, okay. Lemon Lemonade RPSing and winning RPS. Can I get Moonlight and Pelia Deity? Death back taking it. Jetback is on the run of his life here. Start and select.
Ready?
Matthew. We're over here. Do not close the game. Pushing both thumbsticks. Not yet. We'll press them again. Cool. Yeah. Wait. No, I'm facing him. No, me.
Oh, you're playing?
Yeah. You have to wait. I'll make the losers run back. No.
This game? Dude, it's like, we're trying to, it's like at first I'm like, wait.
Hey, did you hear what I said, please?
Yeah.
One on me.
Okay.
I'm touching the roof, I'm like, oh.
Hey, can we get Sweaty and Eritsen?
So I used to play Tetris once. So I just put,
Wait. Or where's Nick?
They can run to the bathroom.
Okay. Eritsen. Nick, it's you and I. Do you want to RPS it?
Yeah,
Nick and I are RPSing. Okay, do you want a best of five RPS then?
Okay. If you're going to RPS, can you at least do it on stream?
Ooh. Okay, I game 5'd Nick in RPS.
Wow.
Holy. No, oh no, we're gentlemen's to RPS.
Okay, so we're at sick controller. I also got mine at Walmart. I just did some extra weird off.
I said eBay when
Right here, $3.
$3.
$3. Just go back to Smash.
Oh, okay.
And then hit restart.
Smash.
Alright, so let me know who's player 1 and who's player 2. You can press start. Press start. Who's player 1, who's player 2? Sounds good. Do you have like 5 or 10s? I'll put in a 1 of my own, I don't fucking care. Yeah, I forgot about that. Ethan's live shit on. Okay, Colin, I lost my round 1 in this game. I lost my round 1. You lost because you had your AirPods in and you didn't hear the rules.
I lost because I'm a dumbass.
So this set here is winner's semis. The loser of this. Yeah. Wait, actually, with this being best of 1, we're not starting too late. For main draft.
Not horrible, yeah.
Granted, I'm probably not even going to do a losers next time. Yeah. Ooh, Eriksen's trapping himself here. No. Ooh, Eriksen throwing, putting the gem onto yellow there, his least preferred color. There's no good places to put any of Eriksen's pieces. Hey, we're not allowing coaches here.
How the hell are you coaching Tetris?
Hey, I mean, you're kind of in winner's final, so it's coaching.
Island. good player.
Oh shit, Ericsson can bring this back.
Yo, the one.
Ericsson has his win condition on lock. No way will he get it. Will he get his win condition?
It needs to
holy shit, Ericsson has his win condition. He has his win condition. Holy!
Oh my god!
They're getting a big drop when they place this. No. Oh. Thank you. Ericsson is back to- He has a diamond. He broke all the blues. Ericsson can bring this back, actually.
Yo, man, popped off.
Ooh, Ericsson threw with that red placement.
Yeah, that was some,
Matthew, sweaty taking it.
Nah, what the hell was that?
And then you two can play right now.
I don't care about what happened.
Let me listen to what happened. Yeah. Then once it's turned on, press in both thumb stats. Press him and then restart.
Man, Ericsson did not deserve to lose. He was going hard.
No, I think it was that because it was a while until he broke and he did a big break.
Ericsson did a big break too.
Alright, so who's player one, who's player two? Okay, sounds good.
Yeah, that was. I'm trying to think of a word.
Ready?
Alright, and then can I get Ericsson and Moonlight on the other setup?
I have to play.
Okay. Well, Blake, just win if you want to go on stream. Ooh, these two players are playing slow here. I lost because I was playing fast. No, you two would get the same exact pieces in the same exact order. The only person here that decided not to compete in Mystery Game is J-Jeans. I can wonder why. And then when this ends, we are directly afterwards starting main bracket. Ooh, Jetpack 2 can do a good break here. Bloody is in a rough position. Jetpack 2 did a couple of good breaks in a row. Ooh, got a 2-chain. Wait, Jetpack is back in this. And he has an advantage here. Okay, both players are getting back in this. Okay, I looked at Jetpack's screen and that might not be the case. Wait, actually though, this can be brought back. Wait, this is actually anyone's game still. Hold up, this is anyone's game. Ooh! Get that you taking, moving on to winner side of Grands.
Nathan, if you were on.
What?
Nathan, if you were on.
You're going to leave? Oh, you don't.
They
one yeah. Okay. I'll ready to play.
Okay. Make sure you're player one. Alright, 20, and then one. Okay, so Blake, you said you won? Sounds good. You'll be on stream next. So, and then Grands will be two rounds.
Who's Brand's gonna be?
I'm making sure Brand is too rad.
Got it. I need to see the bracket. I need to see this.
This is still a free game. I'm going to add you to main bracket when this is over.
Oh, I'm fighting you two next.
Am I going 0-2 in this? We will find out.
I won.
Oh, you won?
Yeah.
Never mind, I'm no longer here for the run back. I'm here to kick your ass.
Holy shit. Wise words from Blake, Ub.
To be honest, I don't know why I'm saying this all of a sudden.
Blake is being toxic in Mystery Game, and I'm here for it.
No!
Colin says hi, by the way. There we go.
Your player one.
Okay.
Oh, like, you should have seen that big thing I was doing.
I was more concerned with my own screen.
Because I brought that shit back from nothing.
I made top four. I'm happy. I shouldn't be as happy as I am.
Matthew, it's you and I. All right, make sure you're player one. Yeah.
Hi, Colin.
All right, cool. There we go.
How the fuck do I commentate this?
I might keep Grant as a.
These games go fast.
Yep, these games go fast.
This is the game of all time. Gonna be straight up honest, Smabe. I don't even know what the hell's going on.
So, Smabe, this is the mystery game bracket. This week it is Super Puzzle Fighter 2 Turbo. So, Grands is next. Grands is next. Okay, so, fuck it. I'm keeping Grands as one round. I don't care.
Best of five.
That's another time, Smabe. Probably next week.
Okay, and then this will be...
Oh, Ethan. Spade's saying we should put singles on while Grands is going on. Maybe he ain't answering me. Why do you want mine?
Because he's been using mine.
Okay. I was joking, you know.
Nah, he'll be fine.
I need to win two to win bracket.
Oh, right. Ethan's coming back. Save. Save, Smabe. Ethan, we're praying for your downfall, by the way.
Ready? Fight!
idea how to work that.
I
need to figure out how to turn the game audio down. Smabe can barely hear us. Good question. I have no idea. Do you? Oh, cool. I don't have to change anything. Thank God.
Ready?
I won through losers.
Spot dodging is really good, just do not develop a habit.
No.
Trust me, it's bad.
I was literally just watching. Like, I'm already doing the proper combos and stuff for Ganon, but like, I just need to spot that.
Let's go.
Like, I don't, like, literally.
Yeah. Alright, and then I need to add, can you ask him if his tag is still S121? I need to add him to bracket. Headphones. Can you ask him if his tag is still S121? Cool. Then I'll probably keep him bottom seat, I hate to say. God, that was a fun loser, or fun bracket.
Yeah, we need to do more of those. Just do more fun, like, stupid shitposty things.
Yeah.
So, Warpath when?
What's Warpath?
Park.
Oh, shit.
Listen, there's a video game where I get to play as a Jurassic Park character. I need it.
Okay.
I'll get a PS1 for it.
Blake, you have a modded Switch. It'll run the game at 60.
Yes, however, bringing in an actual PS1 and the game itself would be really, really funny.
Okay, we are going to start bracket.
Woo!
Blake, do you mind booting Smash normally?
on your Switch.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. We are starting main bracket. Stop your casuals, everyone. Darfish Bitazor Gayan. May I go? May I please go? Alright, winners round one. Okay, so Smabe, I saw you saw like my vertical strat then. That shit went hard. And then
shit went hard in the morning.
Can we please get letters and sweaty on stream? Can I get UDOT and Jeff back on the setup UDOT is currently at? Can I get Ericsson and S121 on that setup?
He's best three.
Yeah. And then on that far setup, can I get Lemon Emanate and Moonlight? Hey, just don't lose. Mash. Yeah, it's time for main bracket. It's time for main bracket.
Alright, let's do this shit.
I get to play against somebody who I can beat and lose round one.
Where is Lemon Emanate? Okay. Yeah. Or on that setup over there, it is UDOT and Jetfack. And then Nathan, you're on that setup. UDOT. You're on that setup. Yeah. I have bracket. You're over there. I have bracket pulled up. Right there. No. To be fair, I'd like to do two wins to change seating, and I don't want to count non-projectiles. Yes. If he beats you, huh? I don't know. You're on call. It's the far right.
Stop battle.
So this is a first to two until semis. You have names on here. This is a Switch you were on earlier. Oh shit, you're right. Then Ericsson on that setup is... No. Yeah. Ericsson and S12, you're over there. And we are waiting for Nick to get back. And I don't want to be a scummy bitch who DQs after 5 minutes. But it would be funny. Alright, I need to like actually play Smash today, which is weird. I need to switch these names real quick. These names are in the incorrect placing.
Stream, bro.
Y'all are getting so dizzy before
you get out.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey, there you go.
Best of three until semis.
Alright, all bam.
Did you just call it Kalos?
What's it called?
Kalos. Yeah.
Captain Falcon.
Unironically, his Ganon is his best character.
I'm not
yet, he needs to get a copy of the game.
That raw fair connection, what?
Ooh, letters missing the tech there. You have to negative edge that. Three until semis. Letters with that roller is not quite working. Yeah. no way Colin is asking Smave in chat if they want to play Wi-Fi. What do you mean, means Colin? Oh, we got the double jab off into a runoff dare. Letters is taking that to the 2-0.
Captain Falcon wins!
I just gotta do all those things.
Hey, guess what the only playable set is right now? Where is J-Jean? Did he walk out? Okay. Unless any of these other ones finish. Huh? Honestly, just keep playing. When I first got here, I got my ass handed to me every day and I kept coming back. Don't make it a habit. We spot dodge when we know you're going to swing. We don't do it randomly, we do it when we know you're going to attack. Yeah. Because spot dodge gives you full body invincibility. Pac-Man grab is the longest it goes through spot dodge. Yeah, we only learned that because a player at Michigan tag named his tag is Nada. He started playing Pac-Man and he caught everybody on it. Yeah, like, Pac-Man grab lasts a full second, I shit you not. Ooh, Spriggan with the hot take in chat saying Falcon is not hype.
Yo, okay, hold on.
wait, cook it.
Your opinion does not matter since you were not here.
He graduated.
You're still not here.
He's planning on coming back up.
Alright, well, I'll play him then. He was hyped.
Ooh, okay. Letters is insane. So, it is Letters and J-Jeans. Optimize your neutral, that's all I can really tell you. If he goes Yarnlink, just... Or Seth, do you have your own adapter? Just because I don't know if you want to use a Nyko. JJ's taking the risk of his controller breaking. So you're already hard committed. You know, we can just like take the adapter apart and...
Captain Falcon!
We got the J-Jean's pit here. J-Jean's pit cuts. He's done a run up, he's done a grab, he's done a down throw, he's done a down air, he's done a nair. He's done a wait for you to miss the tech on the ground. He's done a catch your roll with an F-smash. Pit is sick. Almost caught it. Erickson, you did. Falco. The Erickson Falco. So I told S121 about Sonic, and it looks like he's picking him off. What? Is my face switch not being used? Blake, can you check if that is my... Is my face switch in that face? Okay. Yeah, but no.
I had to pull a fucking ball.
Nope.
Yo.
Hello, there's a teal wop pop over there. Alright, so score and characters. Wait, you played Mega Man? Let's fucking go. Mega Man, Joker. So you're 1v1, I take it? Got it. Damn, Rudolph picking up Mega Man along with Ridley.
There's a possibility I fight Seth next.
You didn't report characters.
You didn't?
No.
Oh. It was Cloud Infinite all three games. All three games.
Stunt battle! Captain Falcon! Young Link!
One game one.
Me? Oh. Me, then Nick, then me.
If Jolt doesn't have speed,
on somebody say Shulk?
Oh, yeah.
Can I get Lemon Lemonade and Jetpack 2 over there? Lemon Lemonade and Jetpack 2. Yeah, you can play. Elijah. It benefits some characters, believe it or not. Falco, Bowser, Mario, Dr. Mario. Me Brawler, Captain Falcon. Oh my gosh, Smaib and Gridded are in the chat. Smaib asked, do you want to play Wi-Fi? So now they're playing Wi-Fi.
Are you kidding me?
Yes.
Smaib, you should play Shulk.
They're doing a first to five, it sounds.
You can play Shulk in first to five.
And then... Jaden switching off to Young Link game 2, wanting to warm him up for Hellia Deity in Grand Finals, or Winner's Finals. Ooh, Landon Bear won. Not that.
Yeah.
J-Jeans taking a 2-0.
It's
because of the lag specific.
I like using it as a mobility tool.
On the open setup, can I get letters and S1-T1? And then on stream, Erickson and I.
Let's go.
I don't want to sound like an ass, but I don't like putting losers on stream unless necessary.
That's entirely fair.
It's fair, but it sounds toxic. So you are over there in that corner. Hey, Blake, do you mind updating stream for me?
Try. Let me know who's player one. Music counterpick gonna be. You should counterpick to what's the song say?
Stop battle.
Got it. There's just a K, right? No C. Spell in general. Oh, you two played against me? You two played against each other at City Fest? Oh.
Three, two,
damn.
One,
no Terry. No Kazuya. Actually, I'll tell you this after a sec because I know damn well this is a track.
Holy shit!
The backboard was calculated like a month in advance. Malfunction. Ethan. So, Ethan, can you settle an argument I had with my parents? Before MK1, were Scorpion and Sub-Zero ever brothers? Okay, cool, so they're talking about shit they know nothing about. Banning FD in both battlefields, alright. That's awesome. No, he won, he won.
Okay. On stream. Erickson, you want to play now?
You too.
Yeah.
Was that not tournament? Were you playing tournament?
No, that was tournament. Erickson and I just finished.
What was the fact?
I reported.
Okay. You reported it, don't show up.
Refresh.
You what? Oh, I'm getting off the stage.
Can I get Sweaty and I? Okay, so Blake and Seth, and then you two, it's a best of five. Yeah. You're in winner's semis, it's best of five.
Stop battle!
Alright, so... Yes, Who's drifting? It's because you had your stick in a direction when you powered on the controller. That's a Nyko.
Corona Flash!
There we go. Cool, I set up stream real quick.
King TDD!
Yeah.
Arana Flash wins!
I don't think you know either, so.
Stop battle!
Guys, you can just use the intro, you don't have to use the chat.
Stop battle! Arana Flag! King TDD!
What about Wii Fit? Dave, you're gonna bring out the Wii Fit?
I got it. 3, 2, 1, go!
I should.
You don't want to just. If you use your own choreograph, you need to get right into the tight. You can, even if you're. Honestly, better than down. Yeah, you got
do. Okay, we have 34. How do you want to split that?
Probably.
Okay, 18, 10, 6, that works. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, cool. There we go.
Better. Not being good.
Update the stream and the prize pool is falling. Alright, so why the fuck are they doing Ganon Plant? Because fuck you, that's why. That is the best Seth quote I've ever heard, because fuck you, that's why. That's better than him ranting about why not to watch Spider-Verse High. It was in the esports lab one day. He just came in and started doing, the first thing he said is, do not watch Spider-Verse High. What is the set score? Or no? On. No, Blake. You know you won't. Alright, this is Winner's Finales. Young Link, 0-7. And then it will be you and I. In a best of five.
Yep.
Okay. Kazi and Mega Man feels so weird. It's definitely a change.
Is it more Mega Man side?
Yes, Kazuya loses hard to projectiles. Okay, so... yeah, we're on.
Fiery red and big as a castle. Thank you.
Stop battle. Young Lightning champs.
That's why I can't beat it without
the
shield.
Come on.
Yeah.
Right before I'm shielded,
I'll bring it for him. 3, 2, 1, go! 2, 3, 4, 5, get back to that!
What's a set score? Got it. Down and shitty. That implies he thinks he can beat you with Falco. Okay, so this is game 4 for JD and Play a DOD. I know that game 1 was Ganon someone. Saying that it will not spike if that lands in box. So it's a 2-frame for little reward. It's just a flex. But to be fair, it's a big flex though. What a conversion. J-Team's taking it 3-1. Okay, can I? Okay, so game 1 was Ganon who? Okay, okay. Got it. Okay. Is that saying that game did not count? So I am waiting for the winner of Erickson and Lemon Lemonade. They are on game one, which... Or if you want to do friendlies on stream, I don't care. Okay, I'm changing the header just to not bracket. Wait, do I want to report score on this? Okay, they are... I thought it was game 2 now. Okay. Okay. Okay, so what was the game order? Okay. So you're probably only getting one friendly on stream then. Does Losers Finals have to be played on stream? Okay. Okay, Spriggan, so the music, this is all Guilty Gear music over PS2. Well, that didn't even kill! Meanwhile, Eric Finn Lemon Lemonade is on game 5 right now. It's not even, it's only 8:42. This local is going fast with 4 setup. It's nice to see. JG's up 1-0 in the first. Yeah, you have time for another. Come on, best of three this. Best of three this friendly set. Ooh, we got the counter pick here. Why, is that a bad Fox matchup?
Yeah. Also, just fast caller, like.
Yeah. Hell yeah, dude, you're counter picking himself into a losing matchup. No, up tilt into up tilt into up tilt, up tilt into read air dodge into up smash. Like up throw up air, but the up air will miss. You think you're gonna be playing Falco? Wait, that was down smash? Lemonade taking the game 5. Okay, losers semis will be up next. Yeah.
is complete.
I play one more, give Nick a break. We're setting this casuals.
Stop battle. Fox. Casino.
That's Colin. Ooh, Pelia wants the run back. And then after this game will be losers semis.
Me and you, Xavier?
Yeah. I lost my round one.
Pelia was such an insane. Like
170. Yeah. Erickson like was on point. I that's it, Pat. Love and Emanate saying he's never had more respect for JG before.
Stop.
You're using all of your stage bands to band tootling. Ooh, going high does not defeat you. Why not? Well, when was the last time you tried it? No, he wasn't shooting, that was wrong. Yo, Seth, you know the... Yo, have you ever done the Ronaldo with Ganon? Back hit of up air. The back hit of up air spike. Come on, hit the Ronaldo. Yo, wait, can the Ronaldo 2 frame? We're allowing coaching for this. Come on, he's at kill percent for Ganon up throw. 160. Because it's like most up throw he gets, like Mark, Lucina, Falcon, Ganon, they all kill at 160. Kazuya even kills at 160. Colin, what do you mean anything can 2-frame? I want to see Terry forward smash 2-frame, that's what. Yo, okay. Would he have tested that? That is it. JG's taking the second set in a row.
Oh, really?
Also, in a lot of situations, if you can figure out when that is, just side B right away.
Jump to go up.
Well, just like pretty good. If he hits your shield, just side B.
You gotta up.
Roomsted vs. Disconnected the dog.
Disconnecting my phone.
Thank you. Finally, someone follows a pro. Yeah,
which character are you coaching him against?
That's true, there's a lot of
TV show.
He be showing. Hey,
losers, semis.
Nobody expects the verse to come in. I have to listen to fucking, you don't get to tell me anymore.
Are you sure you don't want to differ to death?
I'm good. Yeah, it's fine. It's not the
okay, that's the way you want, okay.
I took that somewhere else. I'm gonna listen to this.
Dude, throw away my knife before.
I did. I'm looking at a pig.
Who put in Mario Party in between?
Me.
Yo, why don't we make this?
Stop the battle!
Yo, Seth, what stage hazard? Seth, would you be a stage hazard for us?
No, just stand in one place and
Incineroar!
You're
gonna
be
in the
lane, Tom Hart. Perry! Yeah. That'd be clear. That'd be clips.
All this we got.
He's trying to. 3, 2, 1, go! Reverse
actually ran once.
Terry wins!
Okay!
Stop the battle! Incineroar! Go!
Lightning Tattoo! How about that? Lightning Tattoo! Oh.
Sits Buckaroo.
Oh, I don't.
No, fuck. That's loser semis. I was so into that set, you have no fucking idea. Holy. That was a good one. I think I need to start going Terry instead of Kazuya.
I really don't. Maybe. I'm really not sure. I think I've got the Kazuya matchup pretty well.
Yeah.
But I just, once I get experience, I think next set will be
I actually typed in Lemonade instead of Incineroar.
Yeah, I'm happy.
Okay.
Yeah, I think,
I almost got reverse 3.
You know, I've never reversed 3.
Wow.
I've never reversed 3.
You don't know how scared I was at the start of game 5.
I tried to tomahawk the last game, and then I was just facing the wrong way, and I was like...
I saw that.
I know. I was...
I was like, huh?
If I landed on the other side of you...
That would have been a kill, right, back throw?
It would have been, yeah, just...
I was at, like, 80. It would have been a ledge trap.
Yeah,
So Elijah, you're coming to the Switch Club meeting tomorrow, right?
What time is it?
6.
Fall.
Will you be able to attend any of them?
Yeah.
other person who I'm trying to get to come back here.
Stop the battle! Zero Suits have Harry!
You probably wouldn't be like, oh. You'd be like, this
thing. You have a fairly competent, recent pop as well. I realize I'm just probably describing a Wi-Fi pop.
Three, two, one, go!
I'm actually making money for from something that's not my job. You probably have a killer Wii Fit. You have to have a little Mac.
Like secondary, not like
oh, okay. I don't think I've ever faced your Ganon.
What's that movie?
Ganon?
I'm scared. I'm legitimately scared. Alright, let me just report. Damn, even with the side event, we're still ending around normal time. Yeah.
Who brought the extra
one? Yeah, he's in my hall.
Oh, so that's how you got him?
Yup.
Oh, I tried connecting to my Switch. Oops.
Double tap the home button. Exit Zoom.
Oh.
Thank you.
This is like a massive fucking risky.
Alright, there we go. I reported losers turtles.
Damn.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
I asked.
The Miz wins!
Oh, Ethan, awesome.
Stop the battle! Azuya!
If I can do the most damage to Ganon,
yeah.
And
you feel like Kaguya, like you saw how comfortable I could have been, like right next to you,
yeah.
Rather than stand by you. Every can't really do that. You can like show up.
True.